The Beautiful Family of Claudine Barretto. Despite the different opinions of people on Claudine Barretto, no one can deny that she is a doting mother to her children. The Optimum star is the proud mom of four beautiful kids. Sino sila? Let's find out! Number 1. Sabina Barretto Santiago. Sabina is the eldest among the brood of four. Claudine adopted Sabina noong dalaga pang aktres. Then in 2007, naging legal na anak din ito ni Raymond Santiago. Matapos siyang pakasalan ni Claudine noong 2006. Mula noon ay nagamit na rin ni Sabina ang last name ng kanyang dad. Now all grown up, Sabina is passionate about dancing. Last June 2020, pinagdiwang niya ang kanyang 16th birthday with her family and friends. Number 2. Santino Santiago. Si Santino naman ay biological son ni Claudine sa kanyang ex-husband na si Raymar. Now a teenager, he celebrated his 13th birthday in July 2020. Fondly called Kuya Saint by his family, Claudine described her son as our protector, our sungit clown, and my life. Bukod pa rito, sinabi rin ni Claudine na she loves Santino more than life itself. Number 3. Kia Barretto. In 2017, Claudine introduced baby Kia as the newest addition to their growing family. Just like her ate Sabina, adopted din si Kia. And she is growing up so fast. Last December, Claudine shared an adorable video where Kia is seen wearing a school uniform and asking for baon from her tita Gretchen. It seems like the baon was worth it because later in March, Claudine showed off her daughter's report card which is marked with high grades. Indeed, she'll grow up to be an intelligent woman just like her mom.
Good morning, Mama, Nen, and Dada. I'm going to school na po. Can you give me baon?
Number 4. Noah Barretto. Noah is the bunso of the family. In July 2019, ipinakilala ni Claudine ang kanyang third adopted child. Ayon sa kanya, simula nang dumating si Noah, her life as a mother is complete now. Dagdag pa ni Claudine, she chose to adopt another child rather than finding a new partner in her life. Dahil nakikita niya raw kung gaano lumalaki ang mabait at down-to-earth ang kanyang mga anak. Do you agree that Claudine Barretto is a doting mom to her children? Share your thoughts in the comments.